And Coach Trent May was saying earlier this week that there's nothing that SNU will have to do differently to defend that. Just simple awareness of where the screen's coming from and where the run's going to be. Perez tees up a three. It's perfect!